During the Apollo era, six missions landed on the near side of the moon, each with unique stories to tell. Here, we are visiting the Apollo 14 landing site, known as Fra Mauro, as imaged and mapped by NASA's Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter. The base of the lunar module Antares can still be seen on the surface. The orange line is the outbound path that astronauts Al Shepard and Ed Mitchell took on their second moonwalk. Their destination was the rim of Cone Crater, about a mile away on the far side of a fairly steep hill. The trouble was, they couldn't see Cone Crater at any point along the way, and their map wasn't of high enough resolution to be helpful. As they hiked, they had to drag a two-wheel tool caddy called the Modular Equipment Transporter, or MET. In the low gravity and rough terrain of the moon, the MET was always on the verge of tipping over. It took 2.5 hours to reach station C1, 30 minutes longer than planned, but they still couldn't see Cone, and had to start the return hike to the lunar module. They didn't know it at the time, but as this LRO imagery shows, they had actually come within 150 feet of the crater rim. The astronauts still managed to achieve their science goal, sampling the field of material blasted from the lunar surface when Cone Crater was formed. But they missed the spectacular view, just a few dozen steps from the end of their trail.